Super light weights today. We'll start with, actually, yeah, we'll start with core stretch. We're going to use the balls. If you don't have one, you'll just do the moves without it, okay? And all light weights, ankle weights. Light weights, ankle weights. I'm going to use my ankle weights for my light weights because I don't have enough of my light ones. Ball, ankle weights. Okay, so we are going to put our ankle weights on right now. And then that's it.
There you go. Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
Here we go. Just saying hi.
Good morning. Hi.
Good morning. Good morning. Good morning, Rafaela.
Hi, how are you, Christine?
These are 2 pounds. So yes, those are the bigger ones.
The bigger?
Well, the other ones are 1 pound.
Yeah.
Listen up. I can be tip top shirt tonight. My head's cut off. All right, I'm ready for sweat fest because it's so hot out. It gets so hot in here. Although I feel like it's cool.
It's definitely hot.
In here?
Yeah.
No.
I'm already starting to drip.
Good. Good.
Anything interesting? I feel like we're in the dead time of year where there's just honestly nothing that interesting going on, right? It's like, yeah. It's like July is the dead day.
We've had rain like every day.
You have in Spain?
Yeah, it's been miserable.
In España?
No, in Connecticut. So when you come, it's been like a horrible summer, rain all every day. Thunderstorms, rain.
Oh, wow.
I'm pretty bad.
Speaking of, where's Bachi?
Maybe she told me she was.
Where do you live in Connecticut?
I live in Darien. I wish I were in Spain.
How pretty.
I know, Miriam's in Spain. I don't have your photo on, and you and Miriam have a similar voice. Hold on. Sorry about my cleavage, guys. What is going on? Oh, you're right. I am kind of sweating. So you ready for this? I got my period again. Yeah, I got my period again. I swear. What, my necklace? Yeah. So apparently I'm in long menopause. So I don't get long COVID, I get long menopause. I'm like, who gets their period at 56? I'm like, oh my God. So I'm feeling a little crappy. And here's the best part. Suddenly in the last 3 months, I'm back to being regular. I mean, it's like, yeah, God is right. Look at this bruise. And then, yes, you see this bruise? So I fully, and then I have this massive bruise on my foot and swelling. Because you know on your sliding glass doors, the ridges that it slides in, you know, the bottom part?
Yeah.
I tripped on it.
Ouch.
I know. Okay. Ankle weights are on. Did you say I sound like an old lady?
Me.
Oh. Dude, I am an old lady. Look at, oh, God. Here we go. I am starting to sound like my Italian grandmother. Because every time I walk out the front door, so I'm in the valley, you know, so it's like 100,000 degrees. Every time I walk out the front door, I'm like, oh, it's so hot. I'm like, oh my God, I sound like my grandmother. Okay, guys, let's do this. Ankle weights on. Muting you. And we're going to use the Pilates balls if you have one. If you don't worry about it. Just do everything without it. You guys have been doing this long enough to know how to modify. And we are doing some music. So let's start in child pose. So hips back. Take the knees nice and wide. And just take a couple breaths. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Good. Now walk your hands as far to the right as they'll go into a side bend. Into a side bend here. Left hand on top of right if you're okay. And then let's go right away to the other side. Right arm on top of left. Pull back with the right hip. Good. Then back to center. Really take it out. Only the palms of your hands on the floor. Your forearms are off. Your triceps are off. And then slide up to all fours. Inhale, cow. Exhale, big cat. Inhale, cow. Exhale, big cat. Inhale, cow. This time we're going to hold the cat pose, so rounding of the back. And then you're going to lean to the right. So you have this amazing stretch over your right hip because you're in the C curve. And then come back center. Inhale, cow. Exhale, hold the cat, round it, and then lean to the left. So in the roundness, you'll have this extra stretch. And then let's make circles. Go around. Just close your eyes. Nobody's looking. Big circles. Wake up the hips. Have your ankle weights on, guys. Okay, pause in the center and then go the other direction. Big, big circles. Nobody's looking. Literally, you're in your living room or your bedroom or your patio. It's just you. Okay, last one. Then come back to all fours. Right arm goes up and roll it around three times. Three, two, one, go the other way. Three, two, one, lift it way up, thread the needle, drop it through right away, hold it here. Maybe take the left arm up. Maybe you wrap it behind your back and grab your right thigh. Maybe you don't. One more breath here. Gently release the left arm if you have it hooked. Put it down. Lift up. Put the right hand down. Lift the left arm up. And big circles. Three. Two. One. Go the other way. Two. Three. Lift. And reach and hold. Right arm up. Maybe it hooks. Maybe it doesn't. Breathe. Three. Two, and one. Right hand comes down, push yourself up, and take it back to child pose. And then come forward into cobra, here. And do that a couple times, maybe three times. Three, and lift. Two, and one. Now when you come back, come all the way back, come all the way up. Your knees are wide, your toes are together like a diamond. Okay, right arm down, left arm up and back. I won't even see that. And now go the other way, other side. Nice. Good. Bring it in. Your toes are together, your knees are wide. You're gonna come down. And then you're gonna come up and squeeze, just warming up the hips. Down and up. Take it down, take it up, take it down, take it up. Good, and squeeze hips. Squeeze, we're just stretching, okay. Amir, we wrote you a message. Check it out, please. Four more. Three more. Two more, one more, hold it here. Hold it here. Swing the right leg around and wide. Open it, stretch. And I want you to come to the ball of the foot. See how my heel is up? See my, how my heel is up, you guys? Yeah. Right hand down And now squeeze it back. Yes. Bring it forward onto the tippy toes. Lift and kick for 15. One. I'm going to change the music. Two. Keep counting somebody. Oh, Barbie. We got to do Barbie. We have to. And I'm about like the Barbie. I'm a doll, but I still want to be five. Pink felt like I'm ready to bend. Five. I'm a 10, so I pull in a can. Like Jazzy, Stacy, Nikki. Six. We have to do Barbie. I'm going to go see. Want to go see Barbie? I feel like you kind of have to see it if you grew up on Barbie. Huh? No, I said you have to see it if you haven't, Okay, everybody, yeah. I'm gonna say 13. One. Follow the foot. Hold it back and kick. One. Two. Three. Four. I'm a 10, so I pull in a can. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10. 11. He wanna play in a playhouse. I'm gonna turn. I'm watching these bitches, I'm rubbing a stain out. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Keep going. 10 more. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Now hold it up and go high, low. High, low, okay? Go high, go low, go high, go low. Now maybe we add an arm. High, low, high, low, high, hello, high, and 10 more, 10, in, 9, in, 8. I love this song. Another banger. Baby, calm down, calm down. Yo, this your body. 5 more, guys. 4. Yo, you sweet life and down. 3. If I tell you, say I love you. 2. 1. Now bring it here. Open it. Bring it here. Open it. Bring it in. Up. Bring it in, bring it up, okay? All right, 1, lift, you go into this modified side plank, and then you turn it in. You open the hip, you close the hip. Good. Can we add the arm up? And keep going. 12. Mm-hmm. 14. Open it. 15. 5 more. 4. Come on. 3. 2. Hold it up now. Hold it up. Now this we've done before. Hand. Take it down. Take it up. Take it down. We've done this before. Up. Take it down. She's never gonna answer. Up. Take it down. Take it up. Now let's pulse it. Go. 1, 2, 3. Tap it down for 4. Go down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up, down, now pulse for 4, go 4, 3, 2, down, up for 2, go down, go up, go down, and pulse for 2, go 1, 2, take it down, up, down, up, pulse, 1, 2, take it down, up, down, and pulse, 1, 2, down, last one, and pulse, and bring it in, and bring it back. Take the hips to the right, arms to the left. You're in a side bend. Basic, guys. You're in a side bend. Little change, come all the way up. Take the legs out in front of you and shake them out. Little change, take them out. Point the toes. I mean, it's impossible. And take it down. Breathe, pulse. Pulse into that, because we're not holding our stretches yet. 4, 3, 2, 1, grab your ball. I told you, little change. Okay, put it at your bra line. Here, come down, hands behind your head. Head goes to the floor, open the chest. That should feel good. Legs go to the right, legs go to the left. To the right, to the left. Okay, neutral. Hands behind the head, fully up, and you're gonna crunch here, in, okay? And then back to the floor. In, and back to the floor. Now, take the hands, draw in, and open for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, all the way down, you guys. 3, squeeze. 2, we're gonna hold the next one up. Hold it here, and we're gonna go up, in, up. In, up, in, up, back, elbows up, bring it in. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, bring the hands behind your head, take it all the way back, up, twist to the left. Take it all the way back. Up, twist to the right. Head touches the floor. Good. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine, hold it here. Go left, go right. Left and right. Okay, 10, 9, big rotation, you guys. Big rotation, bring it out. 6. And 4. 2, I think you have one more, right? Oh, and then take it off, lay down flat. Take your knees to the right, big stretch. Let your ball go. And then knees to the left, big stretch. Roll yourself over, good. Take the knees wide, regroup, left side. Okay, left foot goes forward, big high half toe. Look, like this. This, see my foot? It's not this, it's this. Give it a little stretch for 3. All right, let's do the leg work now, 2 and 1. Take it back. Stretch. Take it back. We stretch for 2. 3. 4. For 15. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9, boom, 10, get the leg high, 11, Three more. Three. Two. And then just in the kicks to start. In the kicks. Out. 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 20 more. Hi. Wilson! It's Wilson! 10 more, 9 more, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We go high, we go low, we go high, we go low, we go high, we go low, we go high, we pull the arm, high, pull the arm, high, pull the arm. In, in, pull it in, kick it high, pull it in, kick it high, pull it in, for 10 more, draw it in, for 9 more, draw it in, for 8 more, draw it in, come on, look, high leg, low leg, high, 6 more, go 6, in, 5, in, 4, in, 3, in, 2, in, and 1, now, we went in, oh my gosh, ready, we went high and then we turned it out, we went high, turn it out, right, high, and kick, high, kick, high, arm up, high, arm up, close it in, turn it out, and you have to kind of move your bottom knee a little bit out, right? Close it, open it. Ooh. Close it, open it. Close, open. Close, open. I don't know where we are in this playlist. Open, close, open. I literally don't know where, oh, there we are. Open. Close. All right, how about one more? Are you counting? Oh, what do we have? 20, hold. Remember, down, up. Down, up. Down, up. Down, up. Down, up. Two more. Okay, let's pulse it for 8. Here we go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, two, down, slow for 4, go 1, up, 2, up, 3, 4, pulses here, go 4, 3, 2, okay, down for 2, down, 2, pulse for 2, there's a little pause, 2, take it down, up, pulse, pulse, down, up, pulse, pulse, last time, down, up, pulse, pulse, draw it in, right? Yeah. Hips to the left, arms to the right. Oh! Okay, back to your ball, back to your bar. Uh-huh, put it back. We're gonna move it a drop lower, so just below the bra line. Uh-oh. I'm sweaty. Take the back bend. Take the back bend. I have to get a towel. Okay. This time we're gonna add the legs. So if you feel, I don't know why I'm always shouting. So if you feel like you need to take the ankle weights off, don't. Okay, here we go. Take this down. Open, lift the right leg. Okay, you ready? Stay on the right. Down. One. Bend the knee. Two. Straighten the leg. Bend it. Three. Straighten the leg. Bend it. Four. These are hard. Six. 7. 8, don't forget your back bend. Five more unless you're tapped out. Okay, release any way that feels good to you before we go to the other side. I like to do this. In 4, 3, that should have been toasty. Okay, so there's a turnout, right? There's a leg, I'm gonna move this leg. So there's a turn, there's a stretch, okay? 3, 2, 1, go back, lengthen the leg, bend and turn. 1, straighten. Ugh. Seven. Very dramatic over here. I think we have 4 more. 4. 3. 2. Oh, that should have been horrible.
Woo! Killer.
Amir, check your messages, por favor. Sanaz, Amir, whoever. Okay, guys, put it under your hips. Let's stretch this out. Put it under your hips. If not, your legs are just like this or like this. That's it. If you don't have a ball. If not, it goes under the hips right here. And just give it a second. Okay, we're gonna do a little leg work and core work. Whole thing can be fully done, guys, without the ball. All right, legs up. Legs up. Inner thigh, turn out the right leg. Take it open and close 1. Inner thigh. Dude, you see that weird shadow? 3, like an alien. 4. Inner thigh, turn it out. 5, kidding. 6, the right leg goes to the right corner. 7, oh, it was a plane. 8, hold, turn the left foot out, do the left side. Inner thigh, turn out, you guys. You know what I'm asking you to do. 3, just for 8. 4. 6. 7. Okay, ready? Turn out, heels together, toes are out, heels together. Open the legs to the side and close them 1. Open, close them 2. Open, so 3 o'clock, 9 o'clock, 3. Oh, I also dreamt I was back in Europe. 4. 5, we're doing 8, and then we're gonna make circles in the turnout. You guys, toes are apart. Squeeze, think inner thighs, please. All right, let's go all the way around, all the way around. Heels together, toes zip up, 1. Only go as low as you can handle. It might not be that low. 2. 3. 4. Turn out, it's all inner thigh, pelvic floor. I'm sliding, you guys keep going. You on 5? Mm-hmm. Okay, 7, 5, we're doing 8. 6. Oh. Is that 8? Okay, let's go the other way, come on. Turn it out, up and together, boom. 2. 3, ba-doom. 8. Okay, if you're not toasted, 8 leg lifts. Take it as low as you can. 1. if you're on the floor, you could put your hands under your hips, guys. Four. I think we're done with floor work. Oh, bring it down, take it off. Let's close it here. Put the ball between the knees, arms out like a T, windshield wipers. Take it to the right. Bring it up. Oh my gosh, guys, you know what I watched last night? I watched the Wham documentary. It's so good. I miss him so much. It's just cute, especially if you grew up with them. You're like, oh my God. I loved it. I love baby George Michael when they show him when he's like 16 and all awkward, and then he becomes like so hot. Oh, okay, come on guys, we got this. Four more, four. You have the ankle weights on too. Ugh. Three, keep the knees away from your chest. Two. One, and done. Okay, halftime. Yes, I did it. I nailed it, 8:31. Okay, let's move into the upper body and legs. I am definitely sweaty. You could have your mat, unless you're in your kitchen or your living room where you don't need one, rolled up in case we need it. Changing the camera angle. Okay, get your water, it's halftime. Lightweight. All right, I'll use the balas. You can use balas too, actually, if you want. Okay. Literally don't know where we are in this playlist. I feel like it's doing its own thing. Oh, it is doing its own thing. Drums, please. It's did this last time. See how I'm clicking on this and it won't play it? All right, let's try this.
Have you ever been in that situation where you just like, you just want to take it off?
Okay, are we ready? All right, I love you guys, but you all have your cameras off, so you're no fun, so I'm moving this row. Amir, my love, please check your messages. There we go. Now I got some cameras on. Okay. Second half, upper body. Slow, steady, undress. Okay. Whew, give me a little roll. Give me a little, you still have your ankle weights on. Give me a little roll for four. Looks like it's gonna be a hot one today. Three, two, now go the other way. Lightweights, guys. Or you can use whatever you want, actually, but I'm suggesting light. Okay, out. Out. So, with the light ones, right, we're kind of pulsing them. If yours are heavier, you just go in half range, okay? All right. Okay, take it up. Doing upper body, kind of like when we do rapid fire arms. All right, 10, 8, 6, 5, now, press it out. Push. And let's add a plie squat. Good? All right, looks good. Now I can see people. Two, three, four, six, seven. Two more eights. Go one, two, three, four. Last set of eight. Five, four, three, two. Now we're gonna go single, single, pulse, pulse. Go straight, left, pulse, pulse. Go right, go left, pulse it, pulse it. The balas are nice for this because you can just let your arms go. Right, it's a nice grip. Take it out. Couple more, right, left, go right, left. I'm gonna change the double. You're gonna keep the singles. So now we're gonna go single, single, Punch it, punch it. Single, single. Okay, all right, let's do it. That's it. Guess what? You can go slower if you need to. You don't mess us up. That's the beauty of the Zoom. Not like in a class where everybody would be going a different pace. Punch it. Okay, four more rounds. This is one. This is two.
Take your mother.
Oh, and last one. Okay, give me some bicep curls. Go in, go out. Little sorbet. And out. Let's take the right leg forward, the left leg back. In, out, in, out, in, out. That's it. In, out. Don't worry about the legs yet. Kick it in. So we got the arms closed. You know, remember when we used to do rapid fire arms? It's kind of what we're doing. In, out. Okay, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Now let's do front raises with a lunge. The palms face each other. 1, 2, 3, 4. Palms face each other. 5, 6, 7. Add the lunge. 8. Come on. 8 more. 8. Stop at your hips. 7. Stop at your hips. Stop at your shoulders. 6, 5. Really hope that mosquito's outside. Okay. Okay, now at the bottom, we're gonna add on hold. Hold, open, close, up. 1. Good. 2. 3. Get low. 4. 5. That's a big one. Come on. No. We're doing 8 more. We're doing 16 total. 8. Come on. Looks good from what I can see. Guys, get low. Who knows? We might put that knee on the ground. I'm just saying. 4 more. 4. 3, 2, bring it in, bring it down. Like I said, you never know. Okay, you've got your weights or your, I don't know what you're using. Right leg is gonna move, left arm is gonna punch. So you can just take one weight, your left arm, right leg, so everything comes in and we punch, okay? You got it? All right, left arm, right leg. 1, bring it in. 2, 3, 4, 5. Punch it, turn it over. So palm to the floor, palm in. 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Three, keep going. 2. Now we're gonna add the tricep to the back. So push, back, out, back. Okay? All right. 1, 2, get the tricep. 3, 4. Don't worry about the leg as long as it's doing one leg lift. 7. 8 more. 8. 7, 6, oh, 5, 4, 3, 2. Let's hold the tricep and the leg lift. Go 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 7, 6, 5. Child pose. Stretch the arms. Here comes the waterfall. Come up. Okay, let's do the other side right away. So the knee and the arm out, just the punches to start. Right arm, left leg. So bring everything in, and then it's this. Okay? All right, here we go. 1, two. Turn it over like a punch. Three, four, seven, eight, eight, seven, five, four. Keep going at the tricep. Punch. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Keep the arm up. Nine, that's the hard part. 10, 12, 13. One more. Just the tricep leg lift. One, two, three, six, eight, eight, seven, four, three, two, one. Hand down, cat cow. Inhale. Exhale. Left leg forward. Come all the way up. Curl the back toes under. Step all the way in. We're gonna do rows here, okay? So here, ready? In three, you could go up if you want, but we're doing a lot. In, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Open flies, one. Six, seven, four and four. One, two, three, open fly, four. Again for four. And open. Two and two. One, two. That's it. Again. Let's do singles. In, out. In, out, in, out. Five, six, seven. Come on, big arms, because they're light. Eight, seven, six, five, four, two, sorbet. Bicep curls. Good. Take it in, out, in, out, in, out, in, out. Just moving my hair. You guys keep going. Tight, tight. Squeeze. Four. Three. I believe your left foot is forward now. Two. Now let's just punch. Out. Just punch. Good. Punch it, punch it. Eight more. Eight, seven. Four. Good. Single punches to the sky. Single, single. Up, 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 up. Eight more. Go eight, and then we're going to go single, single, double. Four more. Four, three. Okay, single, single, double. One, two, press, press. One, two, press, press. And you can give it a little pulse on the leg if you want. Up. Keep going. Up. Four more sets. Push. Three more. Two more. That's it. One more. Lat raises, single. Out, 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 out. Okay. I'm gonna get closer. All right, remember, now, we're gonna do the same one we did before. Front raise with the lunge. Front raise with the lunge. Full down, full up. So here. Two, now we're working the legs again. Three, four, Eight more. Eight. With control, don't swing them. Six. Five. Same thing, we're gonna hold at the bottom. Ready? Hold, open, and up. And in. And in. Oh yeah. Mm-hmm. One more. Bring it in. Okay, take it wide. Let's work the legs a little bit. Down. Down. Turn out. Plie. Plie. So only in the center, not fully up. Reach. Out. Come on. Ten more. Ten. Nine. Four. Turn it right into punches. Okay, bigger legs. That's it. Eight. Six. Just the right arm. Reach, press. Reach, press. Reach, press. Reach. Left leg. Out. Reach it. Reach it. Reach it. Reach it. Reach it. Keep going. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Keep going. Four. Three. Two. Just the leg lift. Take it out. Out. Bend the right knee. Lift. Lift. Bend the right knee. Ten. Nine. Now take it in. Lift. In. Lift. In. Lift. In. Lift, in, lift, in, lift, in, lift, in, nice and slow. 10, we did this on the floor, 9, 8, 8 more, 8, come on, 7, focus, 6, pull, lift, not punch. Four, three, two, one. Give me this. I want you to take your palms up. Palms up. Press. Palms up. Tricep. That's it. Push. Come on. Push. Palms are up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 4, 3, 2, 1. Plie. Get down here. Pulse. Get down. No all the way up, no all the way down. Okay, the arms are going to be, I don't know, what do you call this? Just kind of slightly bent and away from your body. Lift. Ten. Nine. Four. Three. Two. Upright row, please. Pull. Press. Pull. Now. Pull. Releve. Pull. Press, pull, press, pull, press, pull. Yep, sweating, fully sweating. Hair up. Fully sweating. That's it. Pull. Pull. Releve. Don't forget the releve. Where are we? Down. Hold it here. And now hold, press, palms together, lift. 4, pulse it back, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Push it up. Okay, let's do 4 and 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, push it. Pull it. Push it. 2 and 2. That's it. Then we're gonna let the arm go. We're gonna do the leg lift. Can we do singles? 1, 2, 3, 4. 8 more. Two, one. Okay. Are you ready? Reach, lift, reach, lift, reach, lift, reach. That's it. 1, 2. Arm getting tired? No? Mine is. 8 more, guys. 8, 7, 6, 5. One. Bend it. Lift. Ready? Again. Okay, now we pulled. Remember? Pull. This right? What do we do? Yeah. Okay, in, out. Is that what we did? Okay, in, up, in, up, in. Question. Ooh! 3 more. 2 more. Ooh! Roll it. Roll it. Tricep. Back, elbows in this time, palms in. Keep it quiet. Keep it quiet. Keep it quiet. Yeah.
Question.
10, 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Press. Tricep.
Question.
Up. 10, 8, 6. Other side. Back. 2, 3, 6. 10 more. 6. And both. Take it in. 2, 3, 4. Elbows in. Six. Bring it in, bring it out. One, two, three, four, five. On the angle, six, seven. Come on, we're blasting out our triceps. Eight, obviously. Straight in where we started. One, two, four. Okay, let's do one of each. One out, one back. One, two, nice and slow. Three, four, five, six, seven. You have eight more. You have eight more.
Question.
Eight, question. Seven, six, five,
question.
Four, three, two, come up. One, and out, in, out, in, out, in, out. Step it together. Take it out, back. Take it up, take it out, take it up, take it out, take it up, take it out. 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring those down, come right down. There's not a break. Come right down to your mat, which is already rolled up, remember? Take your ball. Put it behind your knee or don't worry about it. Forearms down. So hamstring is engaged, squeezing the ball, but don't worry about it if you don't have one. Forearms down, we squeeze it. It's up. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Well, okay, we're all together now. I know it takes you guys a minute to get down. Hold it, squeeze it. Down, squeeze. Down, squeeze the ball to your butt. Three, four, five, squeeze it. You can see it, look. Keep going. Fifteen more. Squeeze it. Nine. Hold it up, squeeze, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 10, nine. Turn it out. You're gonna go top of your foot to Achilles heel. Up, tap it. Up, your heel or your Achilles heel. Okay, you're turned out the entire time. So aim the top of your foot or your arch of your right foot the heel of your left foot. If you can, with the ball it's a little hard, you can aim for the Achilles. It's a little hard. Are we on? You got what you came for, baby, now you want it more. Gotta teach you to say what. Four more. 19. I want to show you that one just in case you weren't sure about that angle. Here, you're going to squeeze. I'm so sweaty. I'm going to do it without the ball just so you see. We were up here, right? Top of the foot, to my heel or my Achilles heel. And in. So, guys, there's obliques on the right side. So when you lift, and you can see it, I'll get real close. So you go out, see the squeeze? Okay, let's do it. Up and down with the left leg. We're gonna be done. Tal and I are like dripping our asses off. Woo! Good stuff. Good stuff. All right, squeeze it in and up. Just to get started, up, down. You're just holding the ball in place. We're not squeezing it yet. Keeping you up all night. Keeping you up all night. Keeping
Okay, now let's do it. So, squeeze down, squeeze in. 3, 4, 5. I'm starving. 6. That's so weird. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Oh, I ate early. Seventeen, come on. 18, 19, 20. 10 more. 10. Squeeze. Come on, I know you lose the squeeze after a minute. 6, 5, 4, 3. I have to tell you guys something funny. 2, hold and squeeze. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, turn it out. Get it here, open. Squeeze it, there's a little cat movement there. 3, 4, 5, don't lose the ball. Why am I screaming? 8, oh my God, how many did we do, 20? 10. 10, it's all a blur. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18. 19. 20. Whoa. On your back, let's do 50 bicycles just to end it. Nice, pretty ones. With your weights on. Okay, we're gonna start. If it takes you a minute to get down there, you just finish when we're done. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 1. Okay, I do not know what's going on with this.
4.
Oh, I see. 8, 9, 10. Oh. Ooh. Side to side. Oh. How we doing, guys? Amir, please, please check your messages. Please. How we doing, guys? I'm a little tapped out after that. All right, bring your right knee in. And your left leg straight. Interesting, my phone does not like certain things. And then give me the spinal twist.
You never seen it.
What's it gonna be today, 100, guys? What?
No, I don't know.
Oh my God.
I've been there before. I ain't trying to go.
I actually got in the pool yesterday. Stretch the left knee in, right leg extends,
yeah,
twist.
I've been there before.
Oh.
But I ain't trying to go there no more. What was the thing that we wanted to say?
Rock yourself all the way up.
Yeah,
not gonna happen. Take those off.
Yeah.
Had them on the whole time. The right? I know. Shake, shake. Oh, I always put sweatpants on when I get my period. Because I'm so bloated. Okay, bring it down. My phone is just being really strange. It doesn't want to play any songs, but it will play them on my speaker. Anyway, who cares? Stretch up, inhale, take it down, exhale. Do it again. Inhale, lift up, and exhale down.
All right. Have an amazing, amazing weekend, you guys. It's going to be beautiful, except for where it's raining.